Основная мысль, которую хотели донести с помощью этого ролика, это то, что Россия живет дорогами. Это название ролика. Мы не рассказывали про поезда, мы рассказывали больше про путешествия.
I had worked in this part of the world, but I have always admired Russian a cinematography. It was not easy, but I'm very glad of being here. And it has been a great experience. The Russian team, they are great.
It's an amazing project with a lot of challenges, not only in the shooting, which is paramount level, but also in post-production. We're aiming to have a great material, working with celebrities here in Moscow. I'm so happy to do this fantastic job, which is one of the most beautiful jobs I think we ever done.
Okay, please ask the boy to look at you.
So we're choosing film 35mm because it's the quality we're looking is absolutely amazing. And the high standard. That's why we choose to shoot in 35mm, which is much more expensive, but at the end of the day, the quality is far better. So shooting 35mm, we sure that we can get absolutely best quality in film. That's why I'm very happy to choose this film.
I think that film still has a sort of visuality, that HD, it's beautiful also, but film has this more expressive way of seeing colors, etc., which I love more.
You got it. You got it. You got it. All right, you are go. You got it.
So for me, being here has been a very pleasant day, a hard work. And as a DP, with the changes of the weather,
talks about Russian, talks about trains, talks about the city, talks about a whole people. And the way we're shooting, it's amazing. We combine the best quality in cinematography with the best quality in post-production.
РЖД очень большая структура. Мы снимали сегодня на Киевском вокзале. И, конечно, по нашему щелчку пригнать поезд туда, куда нам надо для съемок, это не так просто, не решается это все за один момент.
It was a great time here in Russia. Thank you very much for inviting me. It was a very impressive shoot. The Russian models were really very nice, very good in acting. It was really big fun working with them. I was very surprised how kind of natural and emotional they are. And it was really very nice, very inspiring to have them in front of my camera. And I think we all will be very, very happy with the pictures we will have for this Russian Railway campaign.
Нам предстоит очень большой этап по постпродакшену. У нас очень много материала съемочного. Материал очень красивый, очень живой. Режиссер добился всего, чего он хотел. У нас будут использоваться видеофутажи с красивыми пейзажными планами, с проездами поездов. Конечно, мы в эти пейзажи будем на графике добавлять 3D-шные поезда. Tonight.